been praying
since
day before yesterday. The Lord spoke to me. We've been praying. What kind of prayer? We are praying. They must not change the day or postpone the day of election yet.
Yeah.
The Lord said they wanted to postpone it. They postponed
the first.
They want to change the
first.
Once that they postponed, it's very dangerous for Nigeria. And they started the meeting.
And we have been praying against that.
And the thing about Jura Tako Ileyi.
That is true, Mawaka.
To destroy all
and
their
that
conspiracy.
That is why we have prophets
in
the city. So they can search and know what is happening. And know the next step to take. Because
of the children of God in the country. In the name of Jesus.
Like
in the mighty name of Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus. Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jes